that is why you should always be careful with glass objects.